Let's talk about Shafter, California's knife ordinance. Now, there seems to be only one. And that restriction is location specific to parks. So let's begin. In Title 12, titled Streets, Sidewalks and Public Places, there is Chapter 12.32, known as Public Parks. There is Section 12.32.040, called Prohibited Acts, which states, within the limits of any park, it is unlawful for any person, other than a duly authorized city employee in the performance of his duty, to do any of the following. Jumping to the subsection that deals with knives. Subsection G. Taken to exhibit, use or discharge any firearm, weapon, air gun or slingshot. End of code. Since they use the broad term weapon, depending on the officer, you might get hassled. So I don't recommend you wear a knife into a park in this city. Outside of the park, you are only restricted by California penal codes on knives. Make sure you are aware of those, and you should be fine. Well, that's it for Shafter, California's knife ordinances. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, seek out a criminal lawyer. As always, read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating them so you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate. Stopping the process at the initial contact is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.